Wow. Isn't this interesting? Well, let's get this shit show over with. Okay, let's try this again. Damn. Dude's got some issues. Let's do like every other anime protagonist does and put our weapon on our back. Perfect. Great, no subtitles. Should turn these on from the get-go. Well, whatever. Let's go. Yeah, we're just gonna take the whole fucking log while we're at it. Wait, what did he just say? I mean, if he just said what I think he said, it's hilarious.
That is enough.
Looks like mud, not water.
Something changing. The force feels different.
Everything is different.
What are you, a Jedi?
Yes, sir.
This controls backwards. Well, let's check and see how this goes. Oh, I guess this is as far as we can go then. Oh well, the journey not walked, I suppose. Who the hell is Jeremy Davies? Okay, I'm certain these are people. I'm just gonna ignore them. Hold up. I think I do need to do that. Ah, that'll be better. Yeah, that is better. Right up, boy! Boy, you better wait up. I swear to God, I'm gonna beat a child. The last, you say? That movie, I have not seen. So I'm guessing somebody's dead. Now that I wouldn't want to see in a dark alley.
She's right.
That's not the boy's mom, is it? Oh well, what the fuck do I care? Oh dear. This is a funeral. Oh, I always love these. Ah. We're gonna Burning Man her, huh? I hate it when I'm right. such a demanding father. Oh, we're hunting deer. Where? Oh, in the direction of deer. Oh yeah, sure, that's a thing. Wait up, boy!
More tracks.
You don't want to scare him away. I gotta recall the axe first, that's lovely. Where you're going, boy? I don't know my way through these woods. Okay, light and heavy. We got it. Oh, good. More. I was hoping for more bloodshed. We got anybody else? Oh. Oh, yeah, that's fun. That's how it's done, boy. Ah, guard, there we go. Guard. Hit. Okay, I didn't lose much there, but it's the same. Well, I had a run button. I suppose he has a point there.
I went hunting with Heather a bunch of times. I never wanted to take the... Why not?
It was a wish. And it was God.
I think that's a given to know what the hell that is. Oh yeah, I gotta call this back. Oh hey, it can damage people. Perfect. Boy, shut up. Dad's working. You missed! I hope I know what they're thinking here. Now, two. Throw! No, that's not it. I'll recall. Let's do this now. Throw! Button.
Wait for my mark. Relax. Do not think of it as an animal. It is simply a target. Clear your mind. Steady your aim and breathe in. Feet solid. Steady yourself.
Oh my god, what is with this control?
Focus.
Am I just purposely not supposed to hit the deer?
Exhale and release.
Oh well, I guess we'll just have to do something about it.
I can't.
hasn't seen this game already by this point? Oh hey, look, giant monster. Aren't we lucky? Press square to command Atreus to shoot arrows. Hold L2 and press square to target specific enemy. Enemies will be distracted from attacking Kratos when they are hit by an arrow. Number of arrows whatever the fuck his name is can shoot in is indicated in the lower right once arrows take time to recharge. Oh, that was stupid. Just get to the point! Okay, no, that's not the right button. Okay, I get it. Oh wait, I think I know what I'm doing wrong now. Don't be stupid. Failing the test.
I can do this.
You are not ready.
It's just very simple, boy. You're not ready. That's right, boy. Shut up. Rocket the belt. Three trolls, six trolls, 10 trolls. Oh god, this is gonna be a pain in my ass. Okay, I guess that's part of the lore.
The path home is this way.
Don't you give me any sass, boy! An enemies, the quick succession inflicts stun damage, causing the bar to fill. Once the bar is filled, the enemy is stunned. Press R3 to grab a stunned enemy. Arrows and bare hands can inflict extra stun damage. Kratos can switch barehanded attacks by throwing the axe and then sheathing the axe by pressing the right. I can also do barehanded. But I guess a weapon's always better. It's not like it's a gun though. Guns are superior. Guess I'll just put this back. Okay, guess we'll just do this done then. I tell you not to speak, boy! What is the boy writing the journal now? Can't even write my own goddamn shit. I suppose I should get away from here, actually. For one thing, let's get this shit out. What did that do now? Boy, you know what happened? Cause I sure as hell don't. I told you, I don't know this place. Lead me home. Aren't we home? I guess I'll just go in here. Just badass walk towards the camera. Perfect. I guess we'll do whatever the shit we're doing here. Money? Jewels? God, I'm so bored. Look what I found, boy! We really need a run button.
You lost control.
The thing was trying to kill us. It's not like you
don't get it. Anger can be a weapon. If you control it, use it. You deal with it now, Doc.
I haven't had seen a long time.
Again!
Stop it!
Again! Your anger. You can get lost in it. That ahead is difficult. And you, Atreus, are clearly not ready.
What's that?
Quiet.
Giant earthquake or something.
Come on out! No use hiding anymore.
Who the fuck are you? You could even try! Motherfucker, I'm bigger than you.
Long way from home.
Do I? What I see here is you, fool! Oh, this motherfucker! That can be arranged. Where'd that come from? Seriously, that little shit figure should not have that much strength.
Come on,
the fuck are you? This motherfucker's durable, that's for sure.
Oh!
Oh shit. Take this, you shit!
Are you even trying?
Damn it! I do that stupidly! You little fuck! I'm gonna say that to my face again! You bastard! Fuck! What the hell? This little shit figure should not be exhibiting this goddamn strength! You will leave my boy alone! Take this, you shit! And this! What the fuck are you? Try to come closer, I fucking dare you! Take this, you little bastard! That he just took! This is ridiculous! It's time for the Spartan Rage! Take your beating from the ghost of Sparta! I can't use my axe, huh? Perfect! I can just beat this motherfucker anyway.
What are you hiding?
Stay away from him! Take this, you bastard! And this! You stupid bastard! What the fuck? This whole fucking thing on you! Okay. I think that fucker is dead. But where the fuck am I? Where the fuck am I even going? I guess it's this way since they were showing me this way. That little shrimp fuck had so much power. You've got to be fucking kidding me! You say he can't feel pain? What the fuck was that? Your mom is pointless! Now I see why this fucker was so confident. Take this, you bastard! Just fucking die! What the fuck? See how this is gonna go now. You bastard, hold still. Probably should have gotten away from that. Where'd he go? Okay, take this! What the fuck are you made of? Yeah, we're just literally gonna strangle your ass to death. What the fuck? Just fucking die! Just fucking stop touching me! This guy, he wore me the fuck out.
Ugh.
save the questions for later. God. That's what I get for being sold. Okay, at least I'm healing. Go get boy and get out of here.
I thought
he can't kill me that easily. We're leaving. Oh hey, I was thinking the same thing. We really have no choice. We've been discovered after all these years. Okay, let's do this. Okay, boy, thanks, but no thanks. Well, I guess this will be a thing for a little while, so I hope you sit back and enjoy this. Because I'm gonna be going through God of War! See y'all in the next episode.